A very good morning, my dear students of class 7. So today we will have spelling bee competition, and this competition is between boys and girls. Rather, I should say girls versus boys. Okay, so in this competition, what you have to do? Let us know very shortly, very briefly. So there will be two rounds. Okay, there will be two rounds. First round will be identify the picture. So you have to identify the picture and you have to spell the name of the. If it is a thing, then you have to name the thing. If it is any animal, then you have to name the animal or insect, whatever. So whatever picture you will see, you have to name the picture. Clear? So chat box is open. Through chat box, you will send me. And I will give you 10 marks for right answer. Clear? 10 marks for right answer. And if you give a wrong answer, so there is no negative mark. So there is no tension. So round one is like that. Identify the picture and name the picture. And round two is very simple. Rearrange the jumble words. There will be few words. You have to arrange it. And you have to send it through chat box. Clear? Okay. I think it is clear now. Yes, Navya, you should raise your hand. You are in girls team. Okay. So, both the team, best of luck. So we are going to start this competition, that is Spell Bee. And I will share my screen with you. Okay, so are you ready? Let me unmute yourself. You can unmute yourself and tell me whether you are ready or not. Yes. Ready, boys?
Sir, ready.
Ready.
Yes.
Ready. Thought.
Oh, yes.
Sir, today's thought.
Today, I will give, sir.
Jashita.
Sir, today's thought.
Sir, it's my turn.
Okay. Yashita, just a minute, let me unmute Yashita. Yes, Yashita, today.
Yes, sir. Do it now, sometime later becomes never.
Wow, very nice, very nice. Do it now.
Sir, exclamatory mark.
Yes.
Sir, after do it now, put exclamatory mark.
Okay, this audio problem, you just send me through chat box, okay, Yashita?
Yes, sir.
Okay, just a minute. You be ready, my. Again, best of luck. Sometime little becomes never. Okay. So this what is doing now? Sometime later becomes never. Very nice for really. Very awesome. Yashita.
Thank you, sir.
Sometime later. Good. Okay, so let us start today's spell bee competition, and best of luck both the teams. Okay, there is no time foundation, there is no time limitation, but don't do cheating also. You are in home, so how can I be sure that you are not doing any kind of cheating? Okay, are you all honest students? You will not do that. Yes, Vinit, next day you will bring the thought. Vinit Jain. Okay, and my dear students, the thought is very important. Do it now, sometime later becomes never. Very, very true. If you postpone something, then it becomes never. Okay, so let a star, today's competition, and that's it. Yes, Vinith, any issue?
Exam जब postpone होता है मतलब वो कभी नहीं होगा.
Your voice is very low. I can't hear you.
Exam जब postpone होता है मतलब वो कभी नहीं होगा.
Generally, it happens like that. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So I welcome you all to Spelling Bee Competition 2020. And boys and girls, be ready for round one. So first question goes to girls. You will see one image and you have to identify the picture and name the picture. My chat box is on. Just a minute. Okay. Yes. My chat box is on. So you will immediately write down the name of the picture and you will send it to me. Yes. So this one is the first picture. I have cropped the picture. You need to identify and you need to send the name of this. So it is little bit blurry. Okay, I have got the answer from Yashita. Okay, even Jinisha, only girls will give the answer because it is the turn of girls. And boys, be ready for the next picture. So one picture will be for girl, another picture will be for boys. Okay, Yashita and Titi, you have given answer and I am going to show the right answer. And one more thing is there, my dear students. Suppose any one student has given wrong answer from boys or girls and another student has given the right answer. So at that time, I will give mark. Okay, so it is golden chance for you. But try to give the right answer. Okay, so I have got answer from Nabya also. Okay. So now I'm going to show what is the right answer. So ready? Okay. So the right answer is caterpillar. Okay, so the spelling of caterpillar is C-A-T-E-R-P-I-L-L-A-R. So girls, you should definitely you should say thank you to Navya because Navya has given right answer. Okay, Yashita, be careful. Okay, so girls, you have got 10 points. Now boys, be ready and okay boys, Harshit is saying doubt. What is doubt? Yes, Harshit.
Sir, larva aur caterpillar mein difference kaise pata chalega? Larva bhi to ho sakta tha na wo.
Generally we say it caterpillar.
Ek hi hota dono.
Larva actually, the complete form of larva is caterpillar actually. Larva is the beginning form. Okay, when it grows up, when it started eating leaf, then it becomes caterpillar.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so now, this is the time for boys. Okay, boys, I think you are ready. So the picture for you, this. Okay, very nice picture. And you, without wasting your time, you should say, what is it? And don't do cheating. I know you will not do.
Okay.
Just a minute. Yes.
Sir, answer bol sakte.
You should write down. Already I have got from Kalash. Kalash, are you sure your answer is right? But you can't check now. You have given the answer. That means you are sure about it. Okay, I have got answer from Divyansh, Naitik, But I have, no, girls, it is not your turn. It is boys' turn. Only boys will answer it. Okay, okay, okay. I have got answer from Parshva. So all the boys should give answer, because if other students have given wrong answer and only one student has given right answer, so mark will be given. Okay. Okay, good. Keep it up. Okay, so now boys, it is time to see the right answer, and I hope you will get 10 mark. Okay. So many are, see, all are same stethoscope, but spelling is different. Okay, and I think only I can see the spelling, because it is privately. Chat box is set in private mode, so only I can see the answers. Okay. Adi Jain, Rishabh Jain, Vinik Jain, all have given your answer. Okay, now it is time to see the right answer. Okay, so the right answer is, okay, stethoscope. Few have given wrong answer, but I will see whether anyone has given right answer or not. So, okay, Molly has given right answer, Vinith has given right answer, and Abhi Jain, he has also given right answer. So, okay, boys, clap. You can clap for yourself. You have also got 10 points. Those boys in first picture, both of you have got 10 marks. Next. Now it is time for girls. Okay, girls, ready? There is little bit problem with computer system. Just a minute. Okay, next picture for girls. Yes, this. So identify the picture fast. This is obviously something which is known to you. So now this is the time. Okay, there is chat box. Boys, you can you need not to say the answer, but you can think what is the right answer. And I would like to know from you, for what purpose we use this. Jinisha has given the answer only. No one else from girls? Okay, Nadia. Girls, keep trying. I think you have seen this machine, and you know the name of this machine. And so, boys, be ready to tell me about this machine. What is it for? Arav is thinking. I don't know what he's thinking about. Arab, you know, you should be careful about your dress. Yeah. No, boys, you can't do message. It is only girls' turn, so only girls will give response. Okay, so girls, sorry to say, till now I don't have got the right answer from your side. It is something very uncommon, but I know that you are having idea about this machine. Here or there you have read about this machine. Good boy, Arav. Okay, be careful for the next time. Vineet, it is not your turn. Wait for your picture. Okay, so enough time I have given. Now it is time to see the right answer. So unfortunately, no girl has given right answer. So any boy is there who can name this machine? But he will not get mark, definitely. Yes, is there anyone? No one is there. Arab has given the description why it is used, but do you know the name of this machine? Oh my God, Yashita, it is not that. Okay, so the right answer is, anyone is there? Yes, Rishabh Jain.
Sir, printing machine?
No, it is not a printing machine. Okay, let me give chance to Arab, as he has given why it is used for. Yes, Arab, unmute yourself. Arab, do you know the name of this machine?
Sir, think so, radar machine. Earthquakes ka jo sir, wo matlab ki jis sensitivity mein jaate hai na, to uska matlab wo hota hai, sir. जैसे कि कितने हाई में गई 7 level 6 दैट
ऑप्शन
इट इज पावर ऑफ दैट अर्थ
इज यूज फॉर टू यू नो गेट द फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ अर्थक्वेक बट व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ दिस मशीन एनीवन नील हैज रेज्ड हैंड यस नील यू नो
सर मैं तो कुछ और पूछने के लिए किया था
सो कैन यू स्पीक इन इंग्लिश बेटर Yes, Neil. Neil has muted himself. Okay, so see, this, yes, Harshit, unmute yourself.
Sir, cabinet.
Yes.
Cabinet.
No, it is not cabinet. And it is not.
Sir, hint do na.
The name of the machine starts with S.
Okay.
The word the letter S and ends with H.
Scanner.
Ends with H, H.
H.
Yes. So, okay, so you have asked for him. So it starts with S and ends with H. Okay, let me tell you the last 5 words. The last 5 letters, bra. Okay, now I should show the right answer. Yes, Janisha wants to say something. Where is Janisha? Yes, Janisha.
Seismometer. Yes. Seismograph.
As it is spelling the competition, you have to send the spelling or you have to spell it now.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
If you can spell, then I can give 5 marks, as I have given the clue. So you will get only 5. Arab, if you want to say the answer, then I can't allow you. If you want to say something else, then I can unmute you. Because it is girl's turn, so girl will say. Vinitian, your answer is right, but unfortunately, you are not going to get the mark. Okay, there is no bonus point. Okay, so till now I would have got the right answer from you. No, Janisha, it is not right actually. But seismometer. Okay, so seismo, the starting is correct. Okay, so let us see the right answer, my dear student. So the right answer is seismograph. The spelling is S-E-I-S-M-O-G-R-A-P-H, seismograph. And this is used for measure the frequency of earthquake. Okay, you must have heard about the frequency like 5.6, 7.2. Okay, and I mean 7.2. You know, it is disastrous, very disastrous. 5, 4, you know, if it is 4, then it is okay, not much destruction. But if it crosses 5, 6, then it is very much destructive. Yes, Vinit? Yes, I will definitely. If so, girls, sorry to say, this time you don't have scored any mark. So now, boys, Bingo boys, I think you are ready. Okay, now it is your turn, and let me see how many of you can give right answer. So the picture for you is this. It is little blurry, but I hope you can identify it. Knowingly, I have made it blur so that you need to think on this. If your spelling is wrong, then I cannot give you mark. Be very careful, my dear students, boys. As it is your turn, you have to be very much, very, very much careful. If your answer is wrong, then no mark. Vinit, you must check what you have written. And also, who is that? Nitya. Okay. Okay, so the right answer is, obviously it is penguin. So what is the spelling of penguin? P-E-N-G-U-I-N. So, okay. Correct answer from boys. Boys, this time you are getting 10 on 10. Next. Obviously next, the chance will be for girl. So girls, be ready. Now it is round 2. So 5 minutes you will get, girls. There will be few jumble words, and you have to arrange the word and send it through chat box. There are 5 words, each word 2 marks. So in total, 10 marks. So be very fast. Find out. Find out the right answer, my dear student. This is for girls. Okay, first answer is correct. Very good, Yashita. 2 marks. First one is correct. Second one, Nitya. Second one is also, sorry, that is third one. Nitya, third one is also right. 2 marks. No, boys, I will not give you mark. And as it is private message, so only I can see. Okay, Nitya, very nice. Very good, Nitya. 2 answers correct from Nitya. So, again, 2 marks. Okay, so how many are left? Only two. 2 are left. That is done. 4th one is done. Yes, Tithi. Very good. Tithi. The second one, Tithi has given right answer for the second one. So I have to give 2 marks again. So 8 marks you have scored. One is there. Only one is there. The last one is left. Students, do it fast. You can score 10 on 10. Girls, 2 minutes. You have 2 minutes to attempt the last one. Yes, Titi, which you are sending, those are done. Okay, Titi. So the only one is left, that is the last one, and I'm waiting to give you 2 marks. Exactly, very good, Yashita, it is attention. So, in this, you have scored 10 on 10. So, let us see the answer. Okay, so the first one is tuition, second one is received, third one is session. 4th one is omnivores and 5th one is attention. So girls, very nice. You have given right answer. A big clap for you. Now boys, be ready. You will also get only 5 minutes. Okay, 5 minutes, 5 words. So this is going to be judgment time. I mean, I will declare who is winner. Okay, so boys, be ready. Your time starts now. Okay, now you can see there are 5 words. So be very fast. Okay, only 5 minutes you have. Till now, no answer I have got from boys. Arab, okay. Arab has given 1 right answer. Very good. 2 marks. Five minutes, do it fast. Okay, 2 answers I have got from boys in. Okay, good, Maulik, very nice. Maulik has given the right answer of the last one. Okay, so boys, you have got 4 marks one more. Kalash, yes, very good, Kalash. Kalash has given the right answer of the first one. Only 2 minutes, 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute. Okay, so your time is going to over 30 seconds till one is left. Okay, let me see whether you have sent the last one or not. Okay, one is left till now. Okay, good. Divyansh has sent. Very nice. So in this, okay, students, boys have scored in on 10. Okay, it was a nice fight between girls and boys. So the right answers you must see. Sorry, not this one. Where is? Okay. Let me share the right answers so that you can see the right answer. First one is manuscript, second modified, third mission, fourth society, and fifth nationalism. Quite tough words these are, but although boys have done nice work, very nice, well done boys, and today's winner, obviously Bimbo boys, so you can clap for yourself. But don't worry, next time girls will definitely defeat you. So girls, with 20 points total. And boys, 40 points in total. Okay, so the winner is Bimbo boys. And girls. Okay. Okay, so in next class, we will not have any competition. In next class, I will have to start the poem that is trained.